Do you have to tell people you wear wigs? Absolutely not. Okay, the way I see it is that so many people go to the hair salon, right? So many people get their hair dyed, they get extensions, they get absolutely everything done to their hair. So why is it that wig wearers feel guilty not telling people that you wear wigs? Growing up in Hawaii for 10 years, my hair used to be bleach blonde from root all the way to the ends. And so having that as like my self-identity and then coming to Canada and then because there's less sun, my hair like naturally went a little bit darker. So I would go to the salon and get it blonde and bleached so that I could feel like myself. But never did I ever back then feel as though I had to go around telling everybody that I dye my hair blonde at the salon, right? When somebody comes up to you and they compliment you on your hair, it's natural just to go, thank you very much. That's very sweet of you to say. And so that's kind of the approach that I take when I wear wigs. I bought this hair. Why should I have to tell everybody that it's a wig, right? Now, I do think there is the right time and the right place. If it's, you know, a close friend of yours or a family member or someone who you feel comfortable with, then yeah, if you feel like you want to share the news that you wear wigs, by all means, share the news. But I do know of a lot of people that feel guilty, and I've even experienced it myself. Back when I was newer to wearing wigs, I would just kind of feel like, well, it's not actually my hair. If somebody compliments my hair, then, you know, like maybe I do need to tell them that it's a wig because it's not actually mine. And never do I want to feel like someone's comparing their hair to my beautiful wig hair, because obviously wigs are made to look gorgeous and to be worn in all different situations. Like the one that I have on my head right now, did you know that this is a wig? If you're new to my channel, maybe you didn't know it was a wig, or maybe because of the title of this video, you just like assumed it was a wig. But honestly, like look how natural it looks. I can tell you that I have worn wigs for years and years and years, and throughout my business life, my personal life, my social life, maybe those two go hand in hand. Nobody has ever known that I've worn wigs unless I've come right on out and told them. There were people at the beginning of my wig journey when I used to buy like the cheapest, worst wigs ever, like from Amazon and things like that, that did not look natural. And I was just trying to get my feet wet as a wig wearer, because at the beginning, you don't know anything. Like, you don't know what's gonna look natural. You don't know like lace front versus hand tied versus wefted. Like what does all these things mean? Like it's so complicated. So at the beginning, of course, like I would wear wigs that did not look natural at all. And so yeah, I'm sure to some people, they would look at me and they'd be like, you're wearing a wig, right? But even at the worst case scenario, when it was obvious to even myself sometimes that I was wearing a wig way back when, it's not like people on the street came up to me and was like, you're wearing a wig. No, nobody ever does that. And so it's kind of like when you get to the point where you've just worn wigs for so long, you've adopted it as your own. Like to me, when I put a wig on my head, it's my hair. I bought it just like anyone else who goes to a salon. They bought it. Anyone else who wears extensions, they bought it. There's absolutely no reason why you should feel guilty not telling people that it's a wig. A lot of times when people come up to me and they say, Stephanie, your hair looks beautiful today, especially in a business situation, like if it's a client or maybe I'm at a business meeting and there's lots of people around, or maybe I'm at a get together, a party full of my coworkers, like a Christmas party or something, and somebody comes up to me and directly compliments me on my hair and says, your hair looks gorgeous tonight. What did you do to it? Well, I'll say, thank you so much. Like I used a curling iron, because it's true. I put hot tools on my wigs. I changed them around. I changed the look as if it was my own hair. So that's the thing. And that's what I want you to really understand and hopefully resonate with, because it is not your fault that your hair has thinned. It's not your fault that your hair has fallen out. If you're choosing to wear wigs, just like someone else would have chosen to go to the salon, or this person over here has chosen to wear extensions, and Susie next door dyes her hair. Just like any of them, you are not obligated to say what you have or have not done to your hair or your wig. As far as I'm concerned, as soon as you plop that wig on your head, it's your hair. You can do as you please, you can say as you please, and if you feel comfortable with a person enough to open up and tell them that you wear wigs, they will probably ask some follow-up questions. And so it is for that reason that I'm very aware in the type of situations that I'm in, when do I want to tell people I'm wearing a wig? Am I in a comfortable enough situation and comfortable enough with this person that I am okay sort of telling my story and sitting here with them and answering their questions? Because unfortunately, in today's day and age, if somebody compliments you on your hair and you say, hey, it's a wig, and they're like blown away, they're obviously gonna have more questions about it. They're gonna wanna know, where'd you get it from? Why are you wearing a wig? What does your normal hair look like? All of the things. I've been asked all of the things. And so at this point, I've just realized that you can pick and choose when you want to talk about it and when you don't, because you're either in the mood or you're not. And it is 100% up to you when you want to disclose to people that you wear wigs. Hit that subscribe button if you like wig content, and hit that like button if you learn something new. I'll see you next time.